That is a highly underrated Chicago Bear. I have no idea why they let him go after 95, or after 94, but it's a huge mistake.
Cheers.